Hi, and welcome to another Monday broadcast. I'm Sammy.
And I'm Lauren. Let's start things off with this week's home games.
Hey, Poway, I'm Paige.
And I'm JP.
And this is your home athletics for the week.
Varsity baseball plays Westview at 3:30 on Tuesday, and JV baseball plays Westview again on Thursday at 3:30.
Varsity golf plays Mission Vista at 3 on Tuesday. Gymnastics has a meet with Our Lady of Peace at 4 on Thursday. On Monday, lacrosse plays Monte Vista at 7. On Tuesday, girls lacrosse will be playing La Costa Canyon. Varsity at 7, JV at 5:30, and on Friday, they will be playing Coronado. Again, varsity at 7 and JV at 5:30.
Freshman softball versus San Pasqual on Monday at 3:30.
Varsity softball plays Scripps Ranch at 3:30 on Wednesday. JV softball on Thursday versus Torrey Pines at 3:30.
On Tuesday, we got boys varsity tennis versus Westview at 3. On Thursday, boys JV tennis versus Mount Carmel at 3. On Wednesday, we have volleyball versus Mount Carmel, varsity at 4:45 and JV at 3.
Good luck, Titans. I'm Paige.
I'm JP. And now let's toss it on back to the Yanks.
Thanks, guys.
Now let's go find out a little bit more about Fashion Club.
Hi, Poway. I'm Lexi.
And I'm Ashley.
And we're here with Valerie and Jillian. So what club are you guys from?
We are the Fashion Club.
What are some of the things your club does?
We do fashion-related activities, and we're also sponsored by FITM, so at the end of the year, we get to go to their fashion show.
So why did you guys want to start your club?
Well, we both got into FITM and we learned about FITM from Fashion Club, so we just wanted to give other people that opportunity.
When do you guys meet?
On Tuesdays at lunch in Cortez's room D10.
Alright, thanks guys.
Now back to the anchors.
Thanks girls. Maybe Mr. Cakely can take some tips from your club.
Now let's head on over to weather.
Hola, me llamo Natalie.
Y me llamo Tanner.
Y bienvenidos al segmento de tiempo. El martes va a ser una temperatura de 77 grados.
El día siguiente va a ser 82 grados.
Y luego, el jueves, va a ser una temperatura de 80 grados.
Ahora regresamos a Sammy y Lauren.
Gracias, amigos.
You know what, Lauren? I love Spirit Weeks.
I love Spirit Weeks.
Let's go find out more about Spirit Week on activities.
I'm Hey Hey.
I'm Marte.
I'm Renee.
And I'm Monet.
And this activity is thanks to everyone who's wearing the band shirts, it's rockin'.
Tomorrow's Twin Tuesday, so catch me and Jarrett looking exactly the same.
Pick a twin!
And Wednesday is Workout Wednesday, so make sure to wear your best athletic clothing.
Thursday is Titan Spirit Day. I want to see you all rocking that green out there.
Oh yeah. And Friday, Floral Friday, of course. And,
Oh yeah, we got joke of the day.
Duh. Why do you not give Elsa a balloon?
Why?
Because she'll let it go!
Hey, Poway. If you hadn't noticed, we have some new guests on campus.
The German exchange students came just last week.
And we wanted to give them a quick welcome.
Hallo, deutsche Studenten. Ich heiße Stanley.
Und ich heiße Chase.
Und wir sind alle sehr aufgeregt, euch hier zu haben.
Hoffentlich findet ihr unsere Schule, Poway High, sehr nett und schön.
So heute, in K1 zum Mittagessen, gibt es irgendetwas Süßes zum Naschen. So kommt, K1 zum Mittagessen. Ich will euch alle da sehen.
Poway High students, if you want to meet the new Germans, bring your lunch over to K1 for a meet and greet.
So now, back to the anchors.
Don't forget to find your twin for Twin Tuesday tomorrow.
Now let's go head on over to music.
Hey, Poway, I'm Natalie.
I'm Sierra, and welcome back to Titan Tunes.
Our first song of the week is Doses and Mimosas by Cherub.
Our second song of the week is Good Life by Collie Buds.
And our third song of the week is Cardiac Arrest by Bad Sons.
I've been trying to keep my grip. Yeah, I think I'm over this. I can't hear it now. Oh no, oh no.
Yeah,
now back to Sammy and Lauren.
Thanks, guys. Now let's go find out Thanks, girls.
Now that's it for this Monday's broadcast. I'm Lauren.
And I'm Sammy. Have a springtacular week, Fallon.